and the future of the LWO. This is must-listen stuff. Let's talk about the future of these men. Under the tutelage now of Bobby Lashley.
And their opponents are coming to the ring. By the almighty Bobby Lashley, Montez Ford, and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits!
Who would have thought that after all these years, the missing ingredient for the Street Profits would be the almighty Bobby Lashley? Lashley has helped Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins gain a focus unlike we've seen from these two before.
Well, you know, it's great to have a new attitude. However, it's got to translate to wins.
It certainly is indeed. And last week, they found themselves in a tag team match, talking their way into it against the LWO's Cruz del Toro and Joaquin Wild. And look at this, the revelation from the Street Profits. Montez Ford and Dawkins pick up the victory. But fellas, Bobby Lashley said last week on the SmackDown Lowdown, this isn't about wins and losses right now. It's about making a statement.
And a statement was absolutely made by the Street Profits and Lashley, much to the chagrin of Santos Escobar and Rey Mysterio, who also received beatdowns from Lashley and the Profits.
So Bobby Lashley says tonight is about making a statement. Montez Ford said, we're following orders.